focus, and it's going to be rebounded by Brittany Brown. She grabbed it out of the hands of the Fighting Irish. Just under 12 minutes. Dyer, it's stolen away by the freshman Thomas. Gets it over Richardson. Richardson swing pass to Jones. Into the corner for Bingley. For three, there it is for Bingley. A huge three-point shot and the third timeout by Louisville here.